Welcome to London, the heart of England and one of the world's most vibrant, historic, and culturally rich cities. Whether you're planning a trip or just curious about what London has to offer, join us for this virtual tour as we explore the best things to see and do in this iconic city. Our first stop is Buckingham Palace, the residence of the British monarch. Witness the famous changing of the guard, a tradition that dates back centuries. Imagine the grandeur inside those walls as you stand in front of the palace gates, a must-see for any visitor to London. Next, we head to Westminster Abbey, a magnificent example of Gothic architecture and the site of royal weddings, coronations, and burials. Just a short walk away is the iconic Big Ben Clock Tower. Standing here, you're in the heart of British politics and history, surrounded by landmarks that define London. For a panoramic view of the city, take a ride on the London Eye. Rising over 400 feet above the River Thames, this giant observation wheel offers a breathtaking view of the skyline, stretching from the Shard to St. Paul's Cathedral. It's one of London's most popular attractions, and the view is unforgettable. Travel back in time at the Tower of London, where you can see the crown jewels, explore ancient dungeons, and learn about centuries of royal history. And just steps away is the stunning Tower Bridge, an architectural marvel and one of the most photographed spots in London. Next, we're off to Covent Garden. Known for its lively atmosphere, street performers, boutique shops, and unique eateries, Covent Garden is a favorite for both tourists and locals. Whether you're shopping for souvenirs or just taking in the lively scene, this is the perfect place to relax and enjoy. London is also a hub for art and culture, and the British Museum is a testament to that. Home to over 8 million artifacts, including the Rosetta Stone and Egyptian mummies, the British Museum offers an incredible journey through human history. And the best part? Admission is free. For something a little edgier, head to Camden Market. With its alternative vibe, street art, and eclectic stalls, Camden is a paradise for foodies, vintage lovers, and music fans. Don't miss trying a unique dish from one of the many international food vendors here. After a busy day of sightseeing, Hyde Park is a perfect spot to unwind. One of London's 8 royal parks, it's ideal for a peaceful stroll, a picnic, or even a boat ride on the Serpentine Lake. Hyde Park hosts concerts, events, and even Speaker's Corner, where you'll find people sharing ideas and stories. The South Bank area along the Thames is full of theaters, galleries, and vibrant restaurants. Make sure to catch a show at Shakespeare's Globe, a faithful replica of the original Elizabethan playhouse where Shakespeare's works come to life. From historical landmarks and beautiful parks to world-class museums and unique shopping experiences, London has something for everyone. Thanks for joining us on this virtual tour. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for more tours and travel guides. And let us know in the comments, where would you go first in London? See you next time, and until then, keep exploring the world, one city at a time.